I have never been afraid of being alone. Somehow typical of being a man, I know. But I walk in the night, my body full of fright. Could I provide for you everything you've ever wanted? Could I really be the man I promised I would be and support you tenderly? Let it go, let it go, let it go, 'cause it's out of my control. Let it go, let it go, don't have to have it all. Grip so tight it shatters, the only thing that matters. Only got one life, heaven knows what I'm stressing for. Let it go.
This is for the introduction of Access All Areas. And it's edition.
It's a simple thing.
Three! Next week, pump it there by in hand.
I'm running low on energy. The world keeps bugging me, and I keep thinking, baby, how are we gonna stay together? Can I really make a vow I'm never gonna keep? Cause it's out of my control. Let it go, let it go. Don't have to have it all. Grip so tight it shatters. The only thing that matters. Only got one life. Heaven knows what I'm stressing for. Just let it go. I know you tell me that I always think too much, and all that stupid stuff. I thought enough. Just let it go, let it go, let it go. 'Cause it's out of my control. Let it go, let it go. Don't have to have it all. Let it go, let it go. 'Cause it's out of my control. Let it go, let it go. You don't have to have it all. Grip so tight it shatters. The only thing that matters. I've only got one life. Heaven knows what I'm stressing for. Let it go. Let it go.
Night news, because it's very dark outside, so it's night time. But today, Mr. G. Rabbit from Dublin, wishing for good luck, bent down to pick up a four-leaf clover. As he did so, he was injected by poison ivy. Laughter cards. During the heavy fog, it was really heavy, couldn't lift it at all. Last night, around Ballymenaby, a man whose name has not yet been revealed painfully lost his genitals.
Oh,
he was getting ahead with a prostitute in an alley when he misplaced himself into the jaws of a Rottweiler. Like my nose. Plastic surgeons claimed there was nothing they could do, as an expert does not exist in that field or in a genital remodeling. Sources say the dog's appetite was not fulfilled and ran off to chase some terrified rabbits. Sometimes I always feel like I'm starting Billy Rabbit. We shall move on. We have moved on. Let's move back again. Who says you could go back in time? Right, finally! This is the last thing I must bring. Mr. R. Manley walked free from court yesterday. He was clear from the charge of bigamy. Reports claim when Mr. Manley reached the outside steps of the courthouse, a fight broke out between two women. I'm a woman, but two women. Mr. Manley later stated that the reason for the outburst was because he didn't know which wife to go home with. That's only what I got out of all of them. Anyway, reminder for Ian over his joke for short straws. But that's a different story. Anyway, I'm not going to hurt you. Well, that is all from me, the night-night person, who's been away on vacation for a while, still looking for Nelson, but he didn't turn up, so I shall say, night-night, sleep tight, I see you at city, but you're not going to get it squeezed, because it's mine! Bye!
Hello, gorgeous! Hello, gorgeous! Hello, gorgeous shoppers! Are you ready to go shopping?
Yes,
a lemon.
Parsley.
A lemon.
Parsley.
A lemon.
Parsley.
It's some pasta stuff. I'm a contestant who's running off my... I can't find it. Can you... This will be an extra 5 points if we go... I think we're up the wrong alley. Oh, no, quick. Back to the next one.
Do we need biscotti?
No, no more biscotti. This way.
Small one or big one?
Doesn't matter on the supermarket. So if you have to get the stairs, so I can get more prizes. Find the milk in the supermarket. Sweet! Whee!
Tom comes out.
Our contestant is going to win the supermarket soon. Yes, that will make quick. Your next item is... Pot of coke.
Oh, you've got
all your pot of coke. I'm supermarket sweet from the wrong way.
Supermarket sweet.
Our time is running out.
Always remember, next time you're at the checkout and you hear the beep, think of the fun you could be having on Supermarket Sweet. See you soon.
Supermarket Sweet, little boy.
You're watching Access All Areas for October, November and December, so I hope you're enjoying it. Right, that was the supermarket sweep. Now, what I'd like to introduce on Access All Areas is a trip back to Italy, which I haven't stopped talking about.
Hi to everybody in Italy.
Ha ha ha!
stars in your eyes brought you Simply Red. Noi, in a special appearance by Bjork. And it goes something like this on Access All Areas for October, November, and December.
Can we get a close up of this one, Harry? Dun, dun,
dun. It's me. It's me.
That was me recording.